The 28th and 88th Test and Evaluation Squadrons at Nellis Air Force Base will begin testing a new vehicle designed to complement the Guardian Angel weapon system and Air Force Rescue.
This vehicle is a really interesting new acquisition program. First acquisition of an overland ground vehicle for the Air Force. It has the potential to fulfill an important capability gap for overland transportation of the Guardian Angel weapon system, a capability gap that may not be able to be fulfilled in all situations by rotorcraft or fixed-wing aerial delivery craft.
Well, ultimately, the success or failure of a combat search and rescue mission or a personnel recovery mission as a larger term is judged upon whether or not we can return a live survivor or isolated person to friendly control and get them back to duty. Potentially, this vehicle offers a chance for us to extend the reach of our combat search and rescue forces, allowing them to reach further and faster into the battle space so that they can provide force protection, technical rescue to the survivor earlier on in the mission scenario.
The Guardian Angel Air-Deployable Recovery Vehicle, also known as the GARV, will be put through a series of tests and evaluations to determine the vehicle's effectiveness in the battle space. The tests are scheduled to last through fiscal year 14 and will be a key factor in the acquisition program. Senior Airman Cody Griffith, Nellis Air Force Base, Nevada.